somehow I managed to fit all my art in my car. Hey, I wonder, think I can use the carpool lane with her? I'm going to be homeless soon and I don't want my art to get destroyed, so I figured it should be at the home that...
So amongst all of my art that covers my walls, there's also one just sitting here on the floor. I spent over $100 to get this framed because I didn't want it to get ruined.
Is there someone in charge I could talk to? Someone? Sorry, what? Is somebody in charge I could talk to? Somebody with the church?
Maybe.
Hey, how you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Good, how can I help you?
My name's Seth, and I used to drive to work on this road, and I did this painting that I think you might recognize because it was based totally on your church. This was about 2 years ago, and I want you guys to have it.
Oh, how nice.
And let me show you, it also glows in the dark. Let me show you. See all the different colors and stars.
Yeah. That's and very good. What's your name?
My name is Seth.
Hi, Seth. Well, thank you very much. I shake your hand, but...
Yeah, well, in the time of COVID, I guess you can't. And these are some of my cards, if anyone's...
Okay.
Just wants to know more about the artist.
Contact information?
Yep, that's my contact there, and...
Your address on
My email address and my phone. But I'm going to be homeless soon, and I don't want my art to get destroyed, so I figured it should be at the home that inspired it. What was your name?
I'm Casey. I'm one of the pastors.
Okay. Nice to meet you,
really
Casey.
Nice to meet you, Seth. Thank you. That's very nice.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Hey, have you heard about our Hope Network ministry?
No.
We provide assistance. If you give us a call or stop by sometime.
I've kind of just lost my job, and I'm about to navigate that, starting tomorrow. Okay. So.
Well, if you give us a call and ask for Hope Network,
okay.
They'll be able to tell you the resources in East Springs and the ones in the whole metro area.
Yeah, okay.
As well.
Awesome.
Well, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. You guys have a great day.
lights out.